them will go like crazy. Mine here is a 2020 King Quad, and it's four-wheel drive, but them two right there will go where mine won't. I mean, it's unreal how good them two go. Brand new 2020 CF Moto right before I bought this one, and the first day I got it, brought it home, it overheated. So I took it back the next Tuesday, they fixed that, I went and got it, I had it a week, we went to Hollerwood and done pretty good that day. Well, we got to the end of the day down by Sun Oil Lake, and it just quit. The stator went out of it. So, again, I had to take it back, and at that point, I was done. It was ridiculous. A brand new 2020 four-wheeler should not have to be worked on twice. So, I took it back, and I traded it in for this. The Suzuki King Quad, and it is awesome. But I never thought a 30-year-old four-wheeler would have pulled out a brand new 2020 four-wheeler. I mean, it's just unreal. I will never go with CF Moto again. They really disappointed me. And the 2020 CF Moto side-by-side that we bought is broke down and in the shop and has been for almost 2 months now. Hopefully we'll get it back this week. With the coronavirus and stuff going on, you know, I know stuff's slow and it's shut down, but we shouldn't be having problems out of a brand new 2020 ATV, UTV, anything. It's just great. reason there's so much junk down here is because years and years and years ago, there used to be a dump way down there. And now, they made them cover it up, but now every time it rains and it gets really high, it'll flood and wash out all that stuff that was put in that dump years ago. ain't scared of nothing at all. If there ain't a trail, we make our own. Automatic four-wheel drive.
Thank you.
been this far down through this creek.